Evelyn is ready. Your next client, Evelyn.
Evelyn. When she was 6 years old, her mother died of a sudden illness. Her father remarried. Well done, Azael. You will always be my favorite. You may go. Good morning, Evelyn.
Who are you? What do you want from me?
I am the one you need. My poor girl. I know how your stepmother treats you. You don't deserve it.
I don't know who you are. Please leave me alone.
I have known you since you were a child. How many times have I seen you crying? I want to help you. I could change you in ways that you could never ever imagine. I could give you beauty. Tonight, before you fall asleep, you can make one wish, and tomorrow you will be the most beautiful girl in the world. Yes, just one condition. I will make your wish come true in exchange for your soul, and you will be my angel. Simple.
The stroke of genius.
Hello? Daddy? Are you coming home? Since Mom died and you married that, you work too much. You're never at home. Daddy, open your eyes. She only wants your money. She doesn't love you. Daddy? Daddy?
Oh, our ugly duckling is upset. You stupid little flat-chested bitch. Look at me. Look carefully. you really think your father could leave this beauty behind? You are as ugly as your dad.
Don't you dare talk about my mom like that. You're not worthy of her. You! You!
Ugly duckling, you are as ugly as your dead mother. You are as ugly as your dead mother. You are as ugly as your dead mother. Oh, ugly duckling, ugly duckling.
Morning, Evelyn. Are you going to service today? Are you all right? Evelyn, talk to me.
Feel my lips. They could be fuller. And my legs could be longer and thinner.
What's all this about?
If you want me to be different, what would you want me to be like?
What's wrong with you? Why do you want to be any different from what you already are? You are unique. Imagine there's no one else like you in the whole world. But I'm afraid there's just as the Eve was deceived by the serpent, your minds may somehow be led astray.
I don't understand. I'm confused, Aiden.
Oh, look who it is. You two are a match made in heaven. Blind Aiden and an ugly duckling who dreams of becoming a beautiful swan. So sweet and touching. I'm sorry. If there's anything I can do to ease your blindness, please do let me know.
I was blind!
Aiden, I don't understand.
If I could see you, I'd be the happiest man in the world.
I think you should go.
You're blind, Evelyn, not me.
I could give you beauty. You can make one wish.
Who's there?
One wish. Don't you think there is too much light in here? Self-sacrifice. He did that. And now she has. Evelyn gave up her wish for blind love. Nonsense. Who is next?
It's a miracle. I can see. Evelyn, I can see. Evelyn, wait. Eyes are the same. You are beautiful. You are beautiful.